Everybody, what's up? Today's November 7th, and we're here at a wedding at the Pendennis Club in downtown Louisville, Kentucky. As you can see, we are all set up and ready to go. We got the booth, the monogram insert, uplighting all the way around the room, and the selfie station. Let's go check that out. So here is the DJ booth, looking great, I think. We got the monogram insert in there. This is one of the many monogram selections I have for folks to choose from. That one's becoming a lot more popular. We got the QSC K12s, the Intimidator Spot 255 IRCs. Same thing on the other side, symmetrical. DJ booth wise, we're rocking the Pioneer DDJ 1000, the laptop. We've got a tablet with our timeline on it. Remote controls for some of the lighting. And then of course we're using my DMX for all of the actual intelligent lighting, which we've got going on. Some standby mode lighting up on the ceiling, making it look great. Now we'll go check out the selfie station. And here's the selfie station all set up. We got our sign props. Got the selfie station itself. This light ring, it's bright. I don't know if it's gonna be bright enough though for really dark venues, but it seems to be working. I had it pretty dark in here earlier just to test it out. And the pictures are still coming out really, really good. So I may not need to go that route. So I'm really liking this setup. It's way faster than the old one. I think it looks a lot better. It's definitely more secure. I don't have to worry about my iPad getting stolen, which I've never really had that concern anyway, but now I just have that peace of mind that it's not.
Thank you.
insanely drunk.